righteousness, so shall you in faith ever stand before him. And receive this burning light. Live always by the light of Christ, and be ever watchful for his coming, that you may meet him with joy and enter with him to the marriage feast of the Lamb in his kingdom, which shall have no end. And let us pray. Almighty and most merciful God, we give thanks and praise you that you graciously preserved and enlarged your family and have granted Devon this new birth in holy baptism, making him a member of your dear Son, Jesus Christ, and an heir of your heavenly kingdom. We humbly implore you that as he has now become your child, to keep him in his baptismal grace, that according to your good pleasure, he may be faithfully brought up to lead a godly life to the praise and honor of your holy name, and finally, with all your saints, obtain that promised inheritance in heaven through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And Lord and giver of life, look with kindness upon the father and mother of this child, and upon all our parents. Let them ever rejoice in the gift you have given them. Enable them to be teachers and examples of righteousness for their children. Strengthen them in their own baptism, so that they may share eternally with their children the salvation you have given them. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Through baptism, God has added Devon Casey Frerking to his own people to declare the wonderful deeds of our Savior, which call us out of darkness into his marvelous light.
We welcome you into our family. We receive you as the Lord of the body of Christ, a child of the same heavenly Father, who work with us in his kingdom.
And you, Devon, the Lord bless you in all your ways from this time forth and even forevermore. Amen. As we share the blessings of baptism with Devon, we also welcome him here into our church family here at Grace. And so to symbolize this, they'll walk down the center aisle and we welcome them. And we'll sing.